Naging makulay at masaya ang selebrasyon sa Calgary ng 75th anibersaryo ng bilateral relations sa pagitan ng Pilipinas at Canada na dinaluhan ng mga miyembro ng Filipino community. Malugod din nilang sinalubong ang pagdating ng bagong Consul General ng Alberta at Saskatchewan na si Emma Sarne. Dumalo rin sa selebrasyon ang iba't ibang opisyal at mga dignitary. Bago maupo bilang Consul General dito sa Calgary, ay nagsilbi muna si Sarne bilang Congen sa Philippine Embassy sa Cambodia. Sa ilang dekada ng kanyang serbisyo publiko, ay tinutukan ni Sarne ang pagsisilbi sa mga kababayan, ipaglaban ang kanilang mga karapatan at tulungan sila sa mga pangangailangan.
Well, I guess our expectations are we will continue to serve our community in the same way that we have always been doing, continuing to improve our consular services by having various outreach missions to our far-flung communities in Alberta and Saskatchewan.
Alberta been very welcoming to everyone, and as I have seen that in the past also, the Filipino community has been amazingly contributing within Alberta, and having a new direction under the new Consulate General will be very much inspiring for everyone to build a relationship which a previous consul has done. So for us as a team members to work together, because this is what Alberta is all about.
Umaasa naman ang Filipino-Canadian community at business leaders na lalo pang titibay ang komunidad sa probinsya sa ilalim ng pamumuno ni Sarne.
We have a lot of expectations from her, and we know that she's going to carry on yung mga projects dito ng Philippine Consulate at saka yung bilateral relationship po ng Philippine Consulate at ng Canada, no? So marami po tayo dito mga kababayan na talagang nangangailangan po ng Philippine Consulate service.
I'm actually energized seeing that the new Consul General is a woman of with great leadership abilities, and I'm hoping that the work of our previous Consul General will continue, because everything that was done by the past Consul General is in the right direction.
Nagpasalamat naman si Sarne sa mainit na pagtanggap sa kanya dito sa Calgary.
I came right in the middle of the celebration of the 75th anniversary of the diplomatic relations between Philippines and Canada, and I would like to say that I simply stand on the shoulders of my predecessor, and I truly appreciate it. In the same manner that you have welcomed all the previous consuls general here, a good representation of the Filipino community, the huge Filipino community here in Calgary, is well represented here, as well as officials from the city, from the provincial, from the province.
Nangako rin siyang paiigtingin pa ng konsulado ang serbisyo sa mga kababayan sa Alberta at Saskatchewan.
Always remember po that the consulate, the Philippine consulate, is there to assist you, to help you kung ano po ang pangangailangan ninyo. Remember po, konsulado po ninyo ito, at ako po ang consul general ninyo.
Para sa TFC News, Gianna Risanco, ABS-CBN News, Calgary.